Open G tuning with a capo on the first, and it's like a from the relative to the capo, it's like an E7 to a D7 to an A minor back to a D7. Open, slide it down, and start over. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's take it. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.